Kovalchuk. It's a one-on-one. Kovalchuk waiting for help to catch up. Kovalchuk and shoots. Scores! Ilya Kovalchuk wins it for the Canadiens. And the losing streak is over.
He's got plenty of chance time to pick his spot. And this is far posted in. Thank you very much. Goal number one in Montreal. A big overtime game winner. He has got so much time to figure this out. And I gotta tell you, Batherson does a nice job of letting Hochberg know that you're gonna get the shot from him. It's not going across. It's just a perfect shot from Kovalchuk.